Welcome back, guys. Hope you'll enjoy today's video, too. Stay safe.
Cut me off. It's all right there, bruh. All on dash cam. Thanks for the money. If I hit you from the back, your whole back end would be not that corner. How did I hit you from the back? How'd I hit you from the back? Explain that, you dumbass. Explain it, dumbass. How'd I hit you from the back? How'd I hit you from the back? Have a logical answer. Logic. Yeah, you, okay. Have fun explaining it to the insurance. I got it all on dash cam. I don't need to explain it.
Evil, but yeah. Because the way the law was written at the time, it let people get away with this. But it seems that Charles, even if he didn't work with them directly, he was definitely knowledgeable.
You have a stop sign. You have a sign. No, stop. Pull over, man.
Thank you. Are you serious? Oh my god.
On the night of June 21st, 2000.
Something on the inside of my lip that's bothering me. You see anything there?
Ah! Oh!
Oh, Jesus! What the f***?
With Myron. 2 weeks later, on October 6th, Myron resigns from the DA's office suddenly with a short 7-line letter.
Shit. Yeah,
oh, shit.
Bang.
It was his fault.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.